Welcome, dear students. Welcome to the Zoom class of Niaz Mohammed High School. I'm Samina Fatema, welcoming all of you to my second class. Today, we are going to have a foreign trip. Okay, look at the pictures. What can you see? In the first picture, you can see an airport. In the second picture, you can see Thailand. It means today, we are going to travel to Thailand, from Bangladesh to Thailand. Can you guess what about I'm talking now? If you are guessing that today we are going to read about unit 6, then you are absolutely right. Today we are going to read unit 6, which title is Going on a Foreign Trip. And from this unit, we are going to read about lesson 1, which is about at the airport. Please open page number 61. Page number 61. And you have to follow the textbook of board, not any other sources. Page number 61. You will see lesson 1, which title is at the airport. In this passage, there is no difficult or unknown words. For this reason, I haven't added the slide of words. But I have made some points which are relevant to this passage. At first, let's note the points. Okay, my first point is Zara lives with her parents in London. It means there is a character whose name is Zara. And she lives with her parents in London. Second one, she is close to her cousin Mita. Here, the pronoun she means Zara. And she has a good relationship with her cousin Mita. They have visited many interesting places in Bangladesh. They means Zara and Mita together. And see, Zara lives in London, but they have visited many interesting places in Bangladesh. It means Zara has arrived at Bangladesh. Okay, the last one. They decided to visit Thailand. It means after visiting many interesting places in Bangladesh, now they have decided to visit Thailand. This is all about the passage. It means a character whose name is Zara will come to Bangladesh. Along with her cousin Mita, she will visit many interesting places. Again, they will decide to visit another country, which is Thailand. Now, we will go to the main text. And if you have any problem with any single word, you can unmute your mic and ask me that. Now, focus on the page number 61. Zara lives with her parents in London. They have come to Bangladesh to visit Zara's aunt and uncle. She is very close to her cousin Mita. It means Zara with her parents come to Bangladesh to visit Zara's aunt's family. And she is close to her cousin Mita. Both the families have visited many interesting places together in Bangladesh. It was great fun. Here it is said that Zara's family and Mita's family have visited many places in Bangladesh and they had a lot of fun. Then they decided.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Is family the plural form of family?
Sorry?
Ma'am, family plural form?
Yes, the plural form of family.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. Okay, then they decided that they would visit some places outside Bangladesh too. Okay, as they have visited many places in Bangladesh, now they have decided that they should visit some other places which are not in Bangladesh but outside Bangladesh. They decided to go to Thailand and their next destination or place is selected as Thailand. But Mita's parents were too busy with their work, so they could not go. However, Mita was going with them. Okay, they finally decided to go outside. But Mita's parents are busy as they have work. But Mita is close to Zara. For this reason, she is interested to go with Zara's family. And now Mita is going with Zara's family alone. Mita, Zara and her parents are at Hazrat Shahjalal International Airport. As they are going Thailand, now they are at airport, which name is Hazrat Shahjalal International Airport. They are waiting in the lodge. Lodge means the place where passengers are sitting, gossiping, having rest, etc. I mean, it is like a waiting room or resting place. They are waiting in the lodge. Mita is very excited. This is her first time this is her first time to board a plane. Board means to get on, to get into a plane. Okay, this is first time she is having a plane journey. They are flying by Bangladesh Biman. Mita is hoping to have a great time in Thailand. Okay, as Zara lives in London, she has many times the flight of plane. But for Mita, this is the first time she is traveling through plane. So she is very excited about her journey and she is hoping that she will have a great time in Thailand. As they wait, the two cousins start planning what they would do once they reach Bangkok. Okay, Bangkok is a place of Thailand, for your information. As they are very close in relationship, Mita and Zara, now they are planning what they will do when they reach at Thailand or at Bangkok. They are gossiping about their plans, about their tours in Bangkok. Okay, Mita's uncle brings forms for all of them to fill in before going through the immigration. Okay, immigration is the formal checkings. Okay, so Mita's uncle, who is Zara's father, do you have any question?
What is the meaning of immigration? Checking. I can't understand.
Checking. Okay. Okay, so Zara's father Hello?
Hello? I cannot hear you. Hello?
Hello? Okay, can you hear me right now?
Yes, yes. Then it is clear.
Sure. Hello.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so should I proceed?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So Zara's father has brought some forms to fill. Okay, for their general checking. He gives one to Mita and says, you have to give some information about yourself in the form. The immigration officer will check your passport and stamp it. As this is Mita's first traveling experience, so her uncle is advising her that in this form you have to write your personal information. And the immigration officer, who is has the responsibility to check the passengers, will check your personal information, will check your passport, and then use a stamp on it. And that stamp will verify that you are eligible to have the journey. Okay. And then you are ready to travel. And he is also telling her that after all these formalities, you are completely ready for your journey. Mita, Zara and her parents start filling in the forms. After this little advice, all of them start to fill their individual forms for the ultimate checking. So this is all about this passage. It has shown us that Zara's family has come to Bangladesh to visit their aunt's family. And they have visited many places here. Now they want to go outside Bangladesh. And they have selected the place Thailand. While going to Thailand, Mita's parents were too busy. For this reason, they could not go with them. But Mita is going with Zara's family. As they arrived at the airport, Zara's father has brought some forms where they all have to give some personal information for checking. And after this, hopefully they have a good journey. In our next class, we will discuss how much fun they will have, how they are traveling, or some other informations. But for today's class, that is all. Now, what you have to do is, you have to write these answers. Look at the answers. sorry, the questions, not the answers. These are the sample questions. Okay. First one is, who is Meeta?
Is this SWO?
Yes, this is definitely SWO. Today I'm also giving you some clues about this questions. Okay, who is Meeta? Very simple answer, Zara's cousin. Why is Meeta excited? Because this is her first time at journey outside Bangladesh, so definitely she is excited. What are Zara and Meeta planning? We all know that they are planning what to do, what not to do in Bangkok. Why did Zara's family come to Bangladesh? Can you tell me why did Zara's family come to Bangladesh? Any of you? Very easy answer.
Meeta's parents. To meet Meeta's family.
Very good. To meet Meeta's family. Very good. Okay. Okay, the next one. What does an immigration officer do at the airport? Do you remember what Zara's father told Meeta? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what did he say?
Ma'am, she said you have to give some information about yourself in the form. The immigration officer will check your passport and stamp it.
Okay, it means the immigration officer checks the passport and stamps it. This is the responsibility of an immigration officer at the airport. Okay. The last one, what does Meeta hope about their Thailand visit?
Very simple. Meeta hopes to enjoy their visit to Thailand.
Very good, very good. It means, yes, please say.
Meeta hopes to enjoy their visit to Thailand.
Okay, very good. I'm sure you will write the answers within 5 minutes. Okay, so this is a very easy task for you to answer all these questions. Now, let me make your task a little bit difficult by adding the paragraph, the traffic jam. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so ultimately, what is our today's ultimate homework is you have to answer, you have to write down the sample questions within. Okay, let me tell you something.
Ma'am, I can't hear you.
Sorry?
Excuse me, ma'am. I can't hear you.
Okay, you can't hear me. Please check your network. Please check your network for you. I'm saying it again. You have to write the sample questions answer within the evening. Okay, today's evening. And by tomorrow, you have to submit me the paragraph, the traffic jam. Okay.
So we can write it and take you to our emo group.
Yes, sure. This is the only way how we connect, right? So you have to give it in the emo group and in the messenger. Boys are in messengers and girls in the emo. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so today's class ends here. Hopefully, we will meet very soon and we will discuss about Zara's and Meeta's experiences in Thailand. Till then,
yes,
stay safe, stay at home, and obviously read properly. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, Allah Hafiz.
Ma'am, assalamu alaikum.
Ma'am, assalamu alaikum.